What's the thoughts on the game, Leanne?
Obviously disappointed. When you win a cup, it's either you go home with a trophy or you don't. So we haven't tonight. I think performance-wise, we've played well in spells of the games in the game, but when we get chances, we need to take them, and it's cost us tonight.
Looking forward, how do you think you can break that duck against Hibs?
Well, in terms of the league, we're obviously out ahead at the minute, and I think we've played really well against some big pressure games in the league as well, and they've found it difficult to beat us. But both teams know each other inside out. It's difficult. It comes to penalties tonight, which is a lottery, obviously, but I think it's been an entertaining game for everybody, and just we're disappointed with the result.
There was one wee incident in the second half. Nicola Docherty went down just outside the box. What was your thoughts on it?
It's a pen for me. I need to see it back, but I think she's taken the ball and then she's been taken down in the box, but the referee says no, so I would say it was.